Our next inductee in the fine arts category is Bill Webb of Edina. Webb was the band director at Edina High School for 24 of his nearly 30 years in the district before retiring in 2015 following an unexpected health turn.
A wonderful flood of heartfelt memories. I feel so blessed to have enjoyed a wonderful career here at Edina, at Edina High School. There are countless numbers of highlights in my career. I was blessed again to be able to travel with the bands around the world. We traveled to Asia, to Beijing, China, to Singapore, to Hong Kong, and all around the United States. And those were highlights, but there were so many other highlights. Highlights, for instance, of great marching band performances, great concert band and pep band performances. I think at one time I totaled it up and it was over 50 state tournament performances. But the day-to-day events of working with such wonderful students, such wonderful colleagues, such incredible community and support of administration and parents, I again feel indebted.
In 2018, Webb was selected to receive a state award from Minnesota for a National Federation of High School Associations Outstanding Music Educator Award. He shared his passion for music with students by encouraging them to reach beyond any sour notes, which he says there were none.
It's extraordinarily fun for me to ignite that passion in young students. In the last few years of my career, I taught elementary beginning fifth grade band students in Edina. And they're the same great students that I taught at the high school. They're just younger. Same thing is true with the middle school. You know, same great students, they just have fewer developed skills, but they have the same great drives and desires, determination and passion.
Webb was a 1972 graduate of Alexander Ramsey High School in Roseville. In 1971, he was selected to participate in the All-State Band under the direction of Miles Johnson. It was there that Webb had the epiphany that turned his perspective from a love of music to an expectation that he was capable enough to make it a lifelong career.
So my parents really laid the groundwork for being able to give me the vision of what was possible in the educational field. And as a result, all it took was finding the right mentors in my life to be able to help me, guide me through each of the phases.
Webb served a four-year term on the Minnesota State High School League's Board of Directors from 2007 through 2011. It was one of many leadership roles that Webb served throughout his tenure.
It was both an eye-opening 4 years, and it was a very wonderful 4 years. As a music educator, you don't have the same kind of close association every week or every month as you might if you're a sports team or a coach. So it was very interesting for me as a music educator to join the High School League Board of Directors.
Webb's legacy at Edina High School is a powerful one. During a visit on a late summer day, he dropped in to see the school's marching band while practicing. The participants applauded his attendance and were honored when he directed them in a rendition of the school song.
Bill has an expression that he would use time and time again, that a rising tide raises all ships. The funny thing for Bill is that it's not just an expression, it was how he acted. He was the rising tide. Every time he got involved in an organization or walked into the classroom or entered the band office, he was the person that lifted the esprit de corps, lifted the level of excellence, lifted the work ethic. He is that rising tide. And I think that's the attribute of a Hall of Famer, someone who lifts others up and puts service to others before themselves.
I feel fortunate that I've had the opportunity to share a piece of my inner being with students, with the community, with the state at large. And I hope that my legacy says something about passion, about carpe diem, seizing the day, and being positive in the way you approach life.
I think the legacy that Bill will have left is one of high standards with great altruism and humility. How he led, how he engaged with students was all about them getting better. And all through the love of music, he would always keep giving more. And I think that he'll be his legacy, that he was a great human, that he loved what he did. He would stand on the stage and tell the audience members, if my father told me that if you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life, and I haven't worked in 28 years.